Hello guys, welcome to Game Love Kitchen. Today we are making red velvet cake. Sorry for my voice, I'm not feeling fine, but my children say they want to eat cake, so I don't have choice, I have to eat cake for them. And here are the ingredients for the red velvet cake. 1 cup of oil, vinegar. This is the vinegar I'm using. 2 eggs. Vanilla flavor, red food color, milk, sugar, baking soda, cocoa powder, and flour. Here are the flour. We have 2 cups of flour here. I'm going to sieve the flour. I'm going to sieve it. You can see the chart. All the dry ingredients, I'm going to see them. The cocoa powder and the baking soda together. And these are the chaff. One tablespoon of vinegar. I'll mix it with. Oh my gosh. I'll mix it with the cream milk. To mix the egg. The egg and sugar together. Thank you. pouring in the egg, the milk and the that together. And then my cake. Red food color. Sidera. Add milk to it so that we have the juice to chill out. You can see the red pepper is ready. The cake is ready. I've preheated the oven. So very soon the cake will go inside the oven.
We should juice the red pepper.
Here is the pan. I want to use. I've already cut the pepper into log shape. So, but you don't have the pepper, you can use the butter and flour. I want to put it in the oven. I've already preheated the oven. waiting for 45 minutes for it to come. Our red velvet cake is ready. Yes, the first time. Okay. You're the one here now. Let's see the other side. Our cupcake is sweet. Come and join me. Okay. The test. So sweet. Thank you very much for watching. You can love the thing. Please like and subscribe. I will see you. You can try it at home. You can do better than me. Bye.